YouTube, this is Buddy Mega here, back with some more SM64. In the last episode, hold on. Okay, there. In the last episode, we got to 63 stars, farther than my first file. And actually, I got all of the secret stars in this file, plus the one that I thought I could never get. So I'm now up to 101, which is pretty good. So we're gonna go back into this file. And today, and with our 63 stars, we are going to, we finished the basement, so we can go upstairs, we'll go to Wet Dry World, because we finished, also finished Snowman's Land. So, I had just been watching, it's on like, it only started 30 minutes in the recording, but it was like, Super Mario Sunshine Repainted. It's just, what a repainted is. It's a game you take and you just spread memes everywhere on it. It's like you just like paint it with memes, really. It's like a metaphor. But it's really, I don't know what to describe it. It's funny, like their reactions to it. I just watch people reacting to it because that's the funniest part. But yeah, it's really weird. So it's pretty funny because it's like there's memes everywhere and they just like, oh my god, what is that? So, I probably can get that on the other side. So the first, I guess we can get shocking arrow lifts, because I mean, we're like right here. Yeah, we're literally right here, so. Oh. Okay then. I thought I would have made that jump, but yeah. You guys should, it's the people who created it, it's like a 3-hour stream that they made. But yeah, you guys should check it out. It's really funny. I've been watching it for a while, and I'll probably watch it a little before I go to bed. I'll watch it like after this recording is done, I guess, because I'll have some time. Okay, 64th star. Woohoo! I'm deciding if I should do the, whatchamacallit. The other secret star, the wing cap one. I don't know, I haven't decided yet. I might just do like Wet Dry World and Tall Tall Mountain, and then maybe be done. Depends on how many stars I get, but I don't know. Wet Dry World is actually, the music is pretty nice. It's the same music as Hazemi's Cave, which is also good. And the idea of it is actually really good. I like the idea of it. It's like, yeah, you can, you have a world, you can make it dry, and you can make it wet. It's a really cool idea. I actually like it. But, yeah, I guess we'll just get top of the town. The heck? Lakitu, stop it. Yeah, I guess we just get that. I checked ya. Or as Chunk of Conroy would call it, Queen Babam. For some reason, I thought the Chuckyas weren't in the original game, which is really weird, because, like, now I can see they are, but for some reason, like, 5 years ago or 4 years ago, I didn't think they were in the first game. I thought they were only in the DS version. Really weird. Okay. Making Mario confused. You so good got Mario confused. Yeah, we got the star. I like that grind pattern trick. And like I discussed, there's much more of the boxes. Yeah, see, we got 2 stars now. 4 minutes. Last time, 2 stars, 15 minutes. I don't understand. I guess we... Yeah, maybe... Nah, I'm not gonna do that now. There's the one town we have to do. Hold on. Let me think about this. So we just got 2. We need 3 more. There's this one, there's the elevator, and there's the one in the town. So, I guess I'll do the elevator. I'll have to drain this first. I just clipped through that and went through it. Okay. So, we just have to get this down, because I have to break this block. Plus, I'm going to want it all the way down anyways. So what we got here, we got this thingy. thingamabobber. And I guess we gotta get this guy to flip us. Not failed. These guys are annoying, but they're good when they gotta get you to high places. Oh god. Got that. Wow. Dang it. Okay. We gotta get him like right over here. Oh wait, is that like out of his boundary? Is there any coins over here? Because I'm gonna want to collect them. Probably gonna die here. So, just to be sure, making a save state because I know that I'm probably gonna miss the jump and everything. I mean the fly there. That's another way to die too, I guess. Okay. That's also another way to die. Yeah, I gotta wait for that fire chomp to go out because I know he's right there. Okay, there we go. Turn right a bit there, buddy. That might have made it. No. So close. Annoying thing, the fire chomp. Fire thing, because I just gotta wait for it. That was horrible. Because I just gotta wait for that thing to go, and you know, I can't do anything about it. Oh, that would have worked. That probably is gonna work. Let me just try one more time. And whoa. One more time. Not making jump. I can't wall kick off it, that's my only problem. Ah. I'm facing the wrong way. I'll just use this guy. No. Dang. I can't get it. He's gonna stop right there the whole time. Come over here. Nope, that's not gonna do it. This might take a little while. Flame chomp. Whoa, I was like in the flame there. So what else can I talk about? Now I'm gonna talk about video games because I'm playing a video game, but let's talk about, I went to my friend's graduation party today. It was pretty fun. We actually played some Mario Party 2 there, and the other two kids I was playing with, they were really inexperienced. So I wrecked them. There we go. Oh, what? Oh, I should have got there. I wrecked them, though. It was pretty funny. Yeah, turn a bit more. Not gonna do it. What the heck? Alright, maybe I should turn the camera a bit more to see what I'm doing. Ah! Yeah, this will definitely help. What the heck? Stupid camera. Yes, there we go. Got it. Okay, good. Good. I should be sure, because that took a long time. Alright. I don't know. You can hear that, it's actually nighttime. Because I hear the crickets, fireflies, whatever the heck they are. I got this last time. That was weird. Okay, I'll just do a wall kick like I always do. There we go. And which one are we gonna do? The elevator. Right. Wait. Okay, well actually that didn't take that even that long, so I'm okay about that. God, camera. Camera! Yeah, that's better. I'll take that. That was horrible. I guess I got up there a little bit faster. So, okay. It's this one that goes down. So, actually. There. Got it. Okay. Guess I'll go a bit higher into the painting. If you didn't know, with this painting, if you go higher into the painting, there's more water that comes up. But if you go lower, then less water is there. Which is actually pretty cool. I'm going really low. That could have been lower. Let me see. Okay, I need to get all the secrets in the shells and skies. So that's what I guess I'm gonna do. I guess I'm gonna go fishing. I don't know. None of those are those. I'm thinking of the silver stars in the DS version, where you have to get open those blocks. Wait. I never knew that block was there. I don't know what that's for. Get the second one. I didn't even have to pop open that. Well, I never knew that. Let me see. Yeah, I just did. I didn't even have to pop that open. Okay. It's weird. I actually never knew that. It's the third. Ooh, that was good. Okay, so now we're here again. Ugh. I swear if we get this on our first try. Okay, no, we actually didn't. We're gonna be at like one health if I don't get this on right now. Yeah. Let me save it right here. Whoa, he's not there. Okay, that's weird. I'm saving at one health, and that is the problem. Yeah, he wasn't even there. That was bad. Hate it, hate it, hate it. It's annoying. But I had to do it, you know? I had to get low so I could get those other stuff, that other stuff, so. Actually, no, I definitely had to get low so I could push the block. Okay, I knew that. But yeah. Wet, dry world. I should have got that. I just gotta get him really close. Okay, that's not gonna do it. It's not going to do it. Gotcha. Oh god, no. Whew, that was close. And the fourth one's up here. What? What? Okay. That was weird. That's the fourth. So I think you actually have to open that block to do it. And then the fifth one. So the fifth one is right here. This is the fifth block. I didn't even open that block. I know I didn't open it. Yep, okay. I usually always open the block. Woo! Oh! I almost had that. Probably could have got that. I did it. I think I need one more. This one. There. Now I'm trying to play Splatoon to practice because when I go back to that, but for some reason it says it keeps saying the connection is unstable, so I'm gonna have to just call up Nintendo service again and try to get that fixed. Because I've done it before, like I got them to get it fixed. I'll have to do it again, I guess. So we need. So that's okay. So we just need I should have gone higher into there. So we just need that second one in there. Okay. Yeah, so we just need the second one. I have a trick getting in there, not using the cannon. And actually, it's much, much easier in the DS version because there's an invisible cap right up where that Chuckia is. So. You don't even have to, like, you just get Luigi, use the invisible cap, and, well, not the invisible cap, it's like a power cap block. You just get Luigi, and then you just go in there. So, that makes it easier, but I have a better trick. Since you can't do that in this version, I have a good trick for it. So we have to get that to the fullest. Oh, God, this camera, I hate you. So what we have to do, I don't know if I was supposed to do it that high. I almost got it, okay. Oh, that was an accident. Yeah, that was on purpose, I'm sure of that. Okay, we have to go. Luckily it's not far of a fall. So basically, oh, I almost had it. Okay. So you have to like clip onto the wall and then dive. I did it again. I don't even remember where the bomb is to tell the truth. I really don't even remember. Actually, I remember. To do now, I have to get closer to the wall. Okay. This doesn't always work. It might take a couple of tries. Or infinity tries. Too close. And I didn't jump there. This is great. I thought I had that. Oh, yeah, that's what you're supposed to do. Exactly like that. I almost had it that time. So that's pretty much what you're supposed to do. So. Okay, I didn't go forward that time. That time I went too close to the wall. God, camera. I went right back to where I started. This takes a few tries. Oh, I think I had to dive there. I probably could have got it. That was close. There we go, got it. I got it. The good thing in this version, what you can actually do, you can take the fly guy, like in Tall Tall Mountain, and you can actually get to the star on the slide without doing the slide because they don't close it off like they did in the DS version. And there's another easy one, I forgot what it was. I'll see when I get in there. Oh, and the bridge by the mountainside, that's pretty easy. Believe it's right here. It's basically, we're not be doing the red coin, thank God, because the red coin is annoying. And we have to find an invisible cap. I believe it's over here somewhere. So it's gonna be. I didn't even think I popped that open, whatever. So basically, you can actually do, you can just clip through these because for some reason it makes them get invisible. Get there. I can't see how I'm supposed to get up there. It's a bad angle. Actually, I see it. I always get up there. Got it. Oh, God. That was close. That was close. So after 22 minutes, we finished Wet Dry World. That's, yeah, I call that progress. So we gotta do Total Mountain quick. By quick, I mean quick. Because I wanna at least get two worlds finished in this episode. We'll only be getting 10 stars. We'll see. So scale the mountain. After the mushroom, that's also... You have to also use the fly guy for that. Okay. And we have to go this way to get to the fly guy. Let me just, probably should have made a save state. Oh, dang. You know, I think, it's right here. Oh, no. Oh, I guess I'll have to do that one again. And this time, I will make a save state. I promise you guys. Scaling the mountain is going to be annoying. I might not be able to do all these stars. I have 6 minutes. It's possible. And the fly guy's not there. God, he doesn't respond. Actually, probably just. Oh, it can be done. And I didn't make a save state. Genius. Good thing there's a pit here. Ah, well, I died anyways. Yeah, I'm definitely not getting a total mountain done. But we'll definitely save this time. pretty easy ones, I think, are the wing cap definitely takes. Yeah, the wing cap one is in this. Let's make your restore point. It's four. It's weird. Good thing we need a save state. Remember to jump. Okay. That's a good sound. We got it. Yeah, we got it. We got the right amount of stars, guys. funny times. 26, 4, yes. So we're actually going to go back to that fly guy and then get the mushroom. So there's the two mountain ones, because there's the monkey up there and there's that regular one. Then there's the mushroom. Then there's the one we just got. It's 4. There's the mountainside, the breathtaking view. So, maybe there's not the wing cap in this one. Weird. I don't know. I know all the ones I just said are there. Okay. I know all the ones I just said are there, so... Weird. Must be thinking of something else. Good thing for save states. I love my save states. What? Oh. There we go. We're gonna get it. I don't think we're gonna get it. No. Again. Good thing for save states. I do not want to do that again. Okay, yeah, the right. Wait, what? Am I gonna make that? I don't know why I got right on that, thing there. I don't understand what the problem is here. There's an invisible wall there. That's the problem. There's literally an invisible wall. I am not lying. I'm not exaggerating when I'm saying this. There really is an invisible wall. Really is one. I'll just do this old fashioned way. I gotta go around the log. There. That's what I did last time. I didn't get it, but I think I got it this time. Yep. Now. Maybe we could do the breathtaking view. We could do the breathtaking view, or we could do the regular mountain star. Because either way, oh, this is definitely saving time. Yeah, I guess I'll have to do the breathtaking view, so it's a bit shorter of time. I want to get at least 8 stars, because I don't want to get 7, which would be the lowest we got in the episodes. Yeah. Well, I'll have to use the short route now. Let's use a different route. I have to use this route. Damn, Mario. What the heck? I'm not backflipping. Oh, okay, I know why. I guess we're not getting that. I guess we're getting 7 stars. I can't deal with that right now. Well, that was not very good progress in my opinion, but I hope we do better next time. This has been Muddy Vega here, back with some more SM64. So I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I hope we do better next time. Hope you guys enjoyed. Bye-bye.